Hamburg, zudem mit Juan, der war Squatch.
Bar. 1.2 nozzle, take T2 cap.
Let's do it.
It's always good to make a plan. You can see, maybe yes. I take this part, but when the mirror is open, you don't see it. Going down here, above the edge, there was nothing. I keep it low, blend it out on the fender, on the wing, and on the back, same. Yeah, it's a little bit dried up now, but you can see here, there was very little. So, alright. Okay. Let it dry. Yes.
Okay. Right? Yeah. Okay. As you can see, it's in the big cabin now.
Yeah, what I've already done is another car in the small cabin. I already blowed it. And I wipe it off and only the last step. Cayenne, two doors, and some parts of the Cayenne. So I will do the last step.
Take the doors. All the doors go in show you why the
doors go in fully in the color. Chip there, there, there too, well, and even there were some chips. So if the color is good, the especially the Porsches, we're going to we make them perfect, just as perfect. That was that. I close the door so it can dry. We'll let it dry. Now we'll go further on this one. You can see. For both cars, I am going to use the 8034 clear with a little bit slower, harder with the 3230. To, yeah, you can do it also with 25 normal, harder, but yeah, today I'm taking the 30, the slow one, with 10% 90-34. Okay, they are dry, also the Cayenne, so I am going to clear them. The slow clear. Okay. Yeah. I'm going first go. Full throttle. Yeah. Little bit more pressure. Have a look. Kijk naar 2.2. Yeah. Yeah. 2.252.
I'll show you. Wait a minute.
I'll show you how the first coat looks. Show you guys. Next. Waarmee? Nee, ik. Nee, ik ben net begonnen. Ik ben net begonnen.
Ik ga een foto maken dan straks van.
Ga je weg nu?
Ik ga
weg. Ik maak wel foto's klaar, is, ja? Ja, dank je. Oké.
Looks really weird. Good. You can't see it. But... Okay, I will show you. It's difficult to see, but I think it's nice. Difficult to see, but
we're done, I will show you how this is looked now after a couple of minutes. I think it's fine. No runners, I like that. Yeah. It always looks a little bit weird on the camera. I think this gives a good impression. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Thank you.